So hi you and Rami. We have each other. And of course, it was my pleasure because you cried at my shoulder. So, you know, I felt your pain that day because, you know, our grandparents love us the most. No offense to their parents. Katrina, your Lola, kind of helpless right now because she had you, she has your family, she had your father and your mother and your siblings. And you know that as well. And us, your friends, we love you and we support you all the way. So Kat, today, yesterday, you're officially 18, and please be more, much more.
Happy birthday, Kat. I'm not used to this
once.